Tuesday night. About 2 months ago, I headed to the supermarket with my two youngest, saw a poor lady in need of help, intervened, and unfortunately I ended up in need of help, ended up in hospital where I was for 5 weeks.
Yeah, I mean, it's been overwhelming, the support, the community spirit, the lovely messages, and of course the generosity, and we are very grateful. It's just helping us focus on Lucy's rehab and her recovery, and it just gives us a support as we go forward. So thank you.